So a lot of hedge funds have engineering teams, like we do here at Citadel. What differentiates our team from those at other firms?
We truly believe in accelerating careers. We do not believe in levels. We know our employees by their name, not some level 3 or level 7 or in none of that. We do not work on engineering problems for the sake of engineering problems. The people that talent that joins us in engineering at Citadel are deeply integrated in the businesses themselves. They feel like it is one cross-functional team of engineers, quantitative analysts, investors, all sitting in a pod, collaborating all the time to make the process better, learn from our mistakes, and improve from where we are. We have deep expertise in the markets that we function from risk management perspective, trading perspective, investment perspective, and also engineering perspective.
Tell me a little bit about what we look for in terms of the people we're hiring, whether they're coming directly out of school or somebody who's already had a few years of experience.
We really look for people who are deeply curious about applying computer science to another field and preferably demonstrate interest in the financial services field and willing to collaborate and work with people, learn and challenge. So I think when we hire somebody, we're willing to teach the markets, the investment process, the way trades are getting done, the operational process around all these things, the quantitative process. We're willing to invest time in teaching all of that, but a curious mind will learn these things fast and use the learnings to create a deep impact within our firm.
For an engineer who's spent his or her career mostly at technology companies, how is the culture at Citadel, a hedge fund, different from what they would have experienced in the past?
If you're joining us with a lot of experience, say within Wall Street or even with the outside of Wall Street, there are several things that you can teach us in the way you develop software, the way you think about scale, the way you think about architecture, the way you would have thought about this particular commercial problem through the perspectives that you've had in your career. And you'd find Citadel a place where we're not particularly vetted with one particular way of doing things. We want to learn about that. And we want to question if our journey or our current path is the right path. And if we need to change it, we'll change it. It also speaks to the culture that we have. It also speaks to not actually dumbing it down for the people that we hire. We want to just literally let them rise to the level that they can by giving them the hardest problems and see how they attack it, how they break it down, and then help them towards making that happen.
For someone who's currently in university and considering a career at Citadel, what would you tell them is the most attractive elements about our firm based on your own career path?
That I think, if you ask me why did I come to Citadel, it was actually when I met people at Citadel, they just appeared world-class. Every one of the people that come into Citadel, I can safely say, are going to have a world-class experience because of who they are surrounded by. We're doing some pretty interesting things here. We're playing with a lot of data. We're creating a lot of low latency, high availability systems. And we have the opportunity to build really cool things with like a clear purpose of making a difference in our investment decisions and our risk management. You get to come here again and apply your skills, but you're still in the learning mode, which I still think to this day I am. And many of my colleagues in Citadel would say, they're there every day in a learning mode, and that is the best part. So your learning continues in Citadel, but you're beginning to see an impact quite quickly. That is a very appealing thing if you're graduating college and you want to find a job that really accelerates your entire career.